Monica Magazzaroni, Michele Monsignori.
Danke schön.
Bitte schön.
Guten Morgen. Buongiorno. Now we start the lecture. So, and I would like to speak about the tension that during the dance sometimes we feel, or you feel, because I stopped to dance. And the tension that we have in the muscles, especially in the top part of the body. We dance and we feel stress in the top. Why? Especially in tongue or in quicksilver. But anyway, sometimes we have this stress also in the swing dance, in words, in boxes, especially when we dance in dynamic action, like double of a spin, quick of reverse, or some. First center, second center in the top part. Now, I was speaking very quickly that we connect our body and we talk about the first center. So, we have this center, and then when we dance, we use to move this center. Okay, this is illogical. If I go forward, Monica dance, move backwards after the connection. If I walk forward, she go back. If I stop, I go back, she come forward. Okay? So, when we dance, we repeat the same system. How is possible to survive and to feel good? It's possible if, first, we don't stop to move. Second thing, we do a soft rotation, soft CDM during the progressive movement. Because, for example, if we connect our center and we don't do CDM, we need to open the legs and we fight it with the legs. So this is important. Doing this soft rotation or strong rotation during the progressive movement, we feel the top part of the body, especially in our back, right side back and left side back, is a two move in rotation. So I move forward or backwards. So exactly the same. And Monica opposite to me exactly the same. So when we dance, it's important not stop this system, first. The second thing, for don't to keep the tension in the top, don't keep the leggy body and dance, but use the leggy bodies. This is illogical. For example, if we dance on spin turn, if I keep Monica the wrong way after the connection, I keep Monica, now I dance spin turn and I do one step, and I stop Monica to turn the body for to pass me. So, it's more easy if I use Monica in the swing. So, I stop a little bit my weight of the body in the study lab. She don't stop, she pass me, and then I pass the lab. This is very difficult because we are close during the dance in position. But one part of our body continue to dance, especially in this way, in this step, Monica not stop in the number one. I release in the number one, she's releasing the number two, and then I pass again the leg. So in this way, I use Monica in the swing, and she use me. If I keep Monica, that's, how many kilos you are? You forget? So, 50 kilos. It's better that I invite to dance in the swing this 50 kilos. Go. Now I move my 62 kilos. So this is better that if I dance a spin turn a lot, I keep Monica 50 kilos, and I stop Monica in the number one, I push Monica in the number two, I call Monica again in the turn a lot with me, I stop Monica for to go in front. So, I improve the tension in the top muscles of the body. It's better that we continue to create the tension in the feet, on the floor, and the big muscles, and free in the top when we change the position. So, I keep Monica in the position, in the space, inside the space of my arms and body, and I invite to Monica to pass me, I pass Monica, Monica pass me, I pass Monica again. So in this way, we don't have the tension in the top part of the body. So For this, it's necessary to a little bit open the mind before the practice or to dance in the competition, 5 minutes before, in the yoga choreography. It's better to remember when the man moved before the lady, when I released for invite the lady, when I released for invite the lady, and I use Monica weight. Because normally in the competition, you are nervous. We were nervous. And we close this possibility of warm up. You are heavy. I feel tension here. So please, connect your balance on your feet and move your weight in relation to the legs. Let me. And first, we don't stop our movement, we don't stop our rotation, we don't stop our swing. So, and if we don't stop this system, we don't improve the tension in the top part of the body, our harmony with the words, foxtrot, with the music, is a nice combination, it's much better. So, can we have a little bit of words, please? Some part of the choreography, and we don't create the tension in the top part of the body. We open. Because in this way, the man, that is the captain of the couple, to lead his assistant. Or I move the weight of the body, or I invite the leg weight of the body. For example, in this part of the choreography, we use right rotation until prona. From prona to the other center, we introduce left rotation, and then right rotation again until tumble two. So it's important to remember and to feel in position if it's my moment to move. I release a little bit Monica, I move again. Monica, I move again. I move, I release Monica pass to me, and I move again. So if we close the mentality, we are so together and the tension here improve a lot. Together. So we have some problem here in the shoulders up or the neck. If we stay together, but within what we dance, right rotation in program, left rotation down the center, ready, me, ready, ready again here, my moment, and thank you very much. So, with the mind in the balance, and why we don't have tension in the top, logic. Because when we dance together, we continue to respect 100% my balance, and I continue to respect Monica's balance. So like, for example, the running wave, So she danced in her balance, I dance in my balance. So we are so close, but we are opposite and together. So if we won't stay together, 100% connection here, Monica sacrificed these muscles. Another problem for the lady is open the little window, is the shaping position. Because normally the lady want to be big in position. Why not? I love seeing the ladies nice shape in position. But I remember, not only one position. Every swing, different group set, different position. If one has come in position after the center, to be big, yes. So now, what's up? When I invite Monica to spin turn, she doesn't turn here, because the head is out of the feet, out of the shoulders. And I pull the leg. And she passed me, but with the right side, too aggressive in front of me. Thank you very much. So, wrong, shape, big. When she arrived in the Venus Waltz, we have two problems. I feel pain in my little muscles here, and she starts to broke the neck. I feel pain here in the Venus Waltz, of course, because your position isn't wrong. I would like that the lady create the angle of the body for introduce this shoulders line with the back body in position and not the face. Well, in this way, when I move, she do the CPM for pass me and not stop enough to and draw something. So, one more time, we dance a little bit more dynamic steps, action. Sissi. Our direction is different. The look is together, but the movement of the leg in relation to me is different. This is important.